Iowa's incredible. We should all move here and start the revolution.
I get carded all the time and no one ever thinks I'm legal, like in the bedroom.
What is the story about?
A really privileged girl deciding that she's just gonna let someone abuse her.
And he's very much this character.
I've 100% moved on. I'm totally at one with my body and my surroundings.
It's okay, it's just I've seen a lot of things. I'm 25 years old and I'm here to help you, all right?